What is going on, everybody? This song right here that I am about to do right here is requested by William Bilski. Said he wants me to do Roll With It by Steve Winwood. So, you know the drill, don't you?
Yes, you do. I know you do. I know. Anyway, and with that being said, Biaka Boy Akelera.
This song probably couldn't have been played in a better setup than they had in this video right here, because I actually wrote it down right here where I said this song Sounds like the type of song that would be in a movie like Dirty Dancing. That's exactly what I wrote right there. Look at that. Sound like something in a movie like Dirty Dancing. That's what I was going to say. So those dance movies that's coming out, like I seen a little bit of it with my wife, Footloose. I started watching it, but something came up and I had to go. But anyway, I'm going to finish watching it because I was definitely digging it. But like those dance movies like that of that state, it seemed like this song would go along with that. And just so happened that in this video, that's exactly what was going on, was like Dirty like type dance. Like they had like a little Soul Train line going on too. Yeah, this guy right here definitely has one of those voices that it definitely was made to sing like soul, like music, man, because he is off the chain. All together, though, hearing that organ in the background, freaking smooth, man. Then also, the horns in here, man. This was crazy. Along with this dude's voice, I don't know, but I'm just going to throw it out there because I know a lot of times when I hear voices like this or certain songs, you guys always tell me that they were so underrated or underappreciated. And I'm just going to jump out of women and say this guy seemed like he might have been one of them. I don't know. But I just know people that may be on that verge of being like bluesy-like or like this style right here. They were known, but they wasn't like big as what a lot of people felt that they should have been. So anyway, again, definitely love this right here, man. It just had like that feel to it. It had like this, no, honestly, too, it had that feeling like it could have been like in like Back to the Future. Or the old school Ghostbuster movie. I don't know why. That's the feeling I get from it, though. So anyway, this was Steve Winwood. Roll with it. I was surprised they didn't call it Roll with the Baby or whatever like that. What did you think of the song? What do you associate this song with if you've never seen this video? Is this just definitely a song that you dance to? Some people told me things like, oh, did we skate it to this and we this to that and da 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 da. Did y'all actually dance to it like they did in here? I like to hear these stories from you guys. Y'all know where to leave those comments at, though, don't you? Where? In the comment section below after this video. And also, if you've been subscribed to me, not subscribed to me, if you've been watching me for a while and you just forgot to subscribe, make sure you do that. And also, make sure you hit the bell notification whenever you do that, because that lets you know when I post videos, because some of y'all say, I didn't know you were going live. I didn't know you were doing this. Hit the bell notification. Make sure it's set to all notifications, or you won't get notifications from me all the time. You'll get them sometimes, okay? Also, give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed Mr. Steve Winwood. Not if you enjoyed me, but Mr. Winwood. But you still can give it a thumbs up for the effort it took to put into this video, too, if you don't want to do it for that reason. So, no, anyway. Let me know, folks. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. I'm a survivor. See this right here? You can subscribe by pressing this little thingy right here. This video right here is going to lead you to the next reaction video. And this one right here is going to lead you to my own personal stuff, like my comedy stuff, do-it-yourself videos, etc., etc. Thank you. Moving on.